I'm Diane Orth. As you may not see me in the hallways, let me introduce myself. My family and I attended Autumn Ridge from 1986 until 2001, until I married Larry, a widower pastor at Calvary Evangelical Free Church on the north side. Pastor Steer officiated at our wedding, joking that he was trading me for 2 ushers, 3 tithers, and a nursery worker. Over the years, I maintained connection with several of you as we schooled our children and through our combined citywide ministry efforts. I'm grateful today to share with you about a hospitality opportunity. Since the times of the Mayo brothers, people have traveled distances to Rochester for health and healing. Patients and their families come to Mayo often under uncertain and stressful circumstances. In 2015, a team from Autumn Ridge identified that one of Rochester's greatest needs is for affordable hospitality for such visitors to our city. So, with a list of established hosts, your church asked me to coordinate what I call the Rochester Christian Hospitality Network, or RCHN. RCHN is comprised of host homes from both Autumn Ridge and Calvary Evangelical Free Churches, with hopes of expanding to more churches as needed. Volunteer homes are individuals and couples known to the church who have a free room available for short-term guests. I make an initial visit to understand each home's layout and provide hosting tips. Requests come to RCHN from contacts received through the church office or word of mouth. Once I determine the guest's specific needs, I communicate the request with our network to see who is available to handle the request. Every year, the network serves dozens of individuals and families. Hosts are able to guide the visitors as they navigate the clinic and city services. A debrief of the day and a prayer of encouragement can make the challenging days in Rochester so much easier. Guests come from around the country and around the world. Hosting is a rewarding mission trip done right in your own home. We are always interested in identifying new host homes. If you are interested in learning more about using your gift of hospitality, please contact me through the Autumn Ridge Church office or website. Remember, Hebrews 13:2 says, "Don't forget to show hospitality to strangers, for some who have done this have entertained angels without realizing it."